Hi, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I'm Teacher Lina. Alright, this video is a special video dedicated to all my Year 5 students in Integrated Islamic School Shah Alam. This video is a compilation of a digital poster that have been created by some of the Year 5 students. Every year, after the final exam, usually we are having a lot of competition and also program before the end of the school. But this year, because of the COVID-19, we cannot do the program at school, so we do an online program and also competition. So one of the competition I create for my student is a digital posters by using PowerPoint and also a Google slide. The objectives of the competitions are, number one, to make sure that the students learn how to do dakwah by using a computer instead of playing games. Number two, to make the student familiar with the new norm of a dakwah medium, which is using a social media. And number three, to encourage the student in learning a new skill, which is using PowerPoint and also Google Slide, and make a video or a posters. Right, so I hope that you enjoy the videos and please wait for the winner. tonight, so I would like to congratulate to all the winners. I hope that all my students will continue to use the computer to do good deeds and spread dakwah, insyaAllah. Thank you. That's all from me. Assalamualaikum. Bye.